Interstitial fluid is the fluid that fills the spaces between cells within tissues throughout the body. It is a critical component of the body's extracellular environment as it helps to maintain homeostasis, provide nutrients, and remove waste products. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Interstitial fluid is primarily composed of water, dissolved salts, glucose, amino acids, hormones, and other nutrients required by cells. It is derived from blood plasma, which filters through the walls of capillaries, and it is ultimately reabsorbed back into the blood circulation via the lymphatic system. The balance between the fluid entering and leaving the tissue spaces is important for maintaining proper fluid levels and preventing tissue swelling and dehydration. Interstitial fluid plays a key role in various physiological processes, including supplying cells with oxygen and nutrients, removing waste products from cellular metabolism, serving as a medium for the transport of hormones, signaling molecules, and immune cells, maintaining pH and electrolyte balance, and providing structural support to tissues and organs. Interstitial fluid and extracellular fluid are related terms, but have distinct meanings. Extracellular fluid is the general term used to describe all fluid found outside of cells in the body, comprising approximately one-third of the total body water. Interstitial fluid, on the other hand, is a specific type of extracellular fluid that fills the spaces between cells within tissues. While interstitial fluid makes up a significant portion of extracellular fluid, the extracellular fluid also includes other components such as blood plasma, which is found in blood vessels, and transcellular fluids, which is found in specialized compartments like synovial fluid in joints, cerebrospinal fluid in the brain and spinal cord, and pericardial fluid surrounding the heart. In other words, interstitial fluid is a subcategory of extracellular fluid, with the latter encompassing a broader range of fluids found outside of cells within the body. But as you can see, interstitial fluid is essential for the proper functioning of the body's tissues and the maintenance of our overall health. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.